glass. It's going to bounce right. Well, it's still bouncing. Rinke's going to try. Now Rinke moves in. Rinke with a shot, scores! The first OHL goal by Eddy Rinke. And the Wolves have taken a 4-3 lead.
How about that?
I got to feed it.
Eddy Rinke, 6-5. Obviously, here. Take that puck and stuff. Simple re and then upstairs. Biggity bangity. A 4-3 sub release. Oh, I promise that you're on the line. Nice scamper the net. She scores! Rinke! John Kurt sets him up, and Rinke scores a few. Well, you know what? John Kurt has never worked. As good as anybody can. Now we see his willingness to play. With another shot, rebound, Rinke scores!
Yeah, and I think that was Kyle Turini getting the original shot on net on that one. Eddy Rinke getting the big body in front and displaying some of those hands that we talked about earlier. Got a nice scoring touch in sight. Didn't have a whole lot of free shots over the first year. Just once again, out there, nice job to get the puck on net. And Eddy Rinke having a, you know, that is a skill. I don't, you know, people will say, oh, it's a garbage ball. That's, you know, he's just trying to just kind of whack at it. Let's do it. Whoa, whoa. I got to feel it. Open ice, there's a quick shot of Reese right there trying to bang in the rebound. Gonna be good stop. Good so night. There's Rinke. And Rosick back there as well. Rinke behind the net looking for somebody in front. Gets a shot, scores! We talked about the offense from Eddy Rinke. There it is, the Wolves lead 1-0. And Ken McRae watching the Peterborough Beach bench. As soon as the puck went in the net, both hands came up saying, hey, hang on a minute. The guy had my goalie, watch McRae. Here it is, the play. Mission, trying to get it out. Look, don't get it out. Hey, Hank, whoa, what am I doing? He can't get back to the net. I'm going to say, well, wait a second. And Rosick was the one who caused those guys' interference. The referee right there. Jump out that sofa. Come on.
With a Rinke, here's Rinke, it comes in front, scores! Rinke passing it in front, Olicock was cruising there, and Mission just couldn't get across it.
Quickly, moving it on the line, so Rinke with it here, he sees Olicock going for the net, puts it right on the tape. Olicock, no problem at all getting that in on Mission. Nice little pass there by Rinke.
Let's do it, 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 let's do it